Welcome to Gothenburg and Chalmers University of Technology Libraries. Chalmers is a university of technology with research and teaching on a broad front within technology, natural science, and architecture. Research work at Chalmers covers everything from mathematics, natural sciences, and technology to industrial sciences and social structures. Chalmers was founded in 1829 and has since then educated generations of engineers, architects, and researchers. Today there are about 11,000 students studying at Chalmers, and there are about 2,300 faculty and staff active at the university. Chalmers Library is as old as the university itself. Chalmers Library is a university research library specializing in science and technology. Our most important commission is to be a central resource for information support to Chalmers students, researchers, teachers, and other staff. This is also a public research library, open to all who need to use our collections and the combined skills of our librarians. Around 40 people are employed here. Chalmers has two large campuses in Gothenburg. Both campus areas are near the center of the city, and you can easily move between them by tram and bus, bicycle, or even by boat. Our resources are housed in three library sites, located on our two campuses. The oldest and largest campuses in the city district of Johanneberg. Here, the main library and the architecture library are located. The Lindholmen campus is located on the north banks of the river, one of Gothenburg's most modern and most rapidly expanding city districts. This is also the location of the Lindholmen Library. In the library's collections, one can find books from as far back as the 17th century. Today, we don't only collect books and periodicals, we also provide access to thousands of electronic journals, books, and databases. For students and faculty at Chalmers, these resources are also available from off-campus. Chalmers Library offers a structured network of computer services, including a wireless network. The library is a working environment conducive to the creativity of our visitors, with reading rooms, silent reading rooms, a studio with reading aids for persons with disabilities such as dyslexia. Here, undergraduate and doctoral students are offered training in information handling skills. Chalmers has the ambition to make all of its published research freely available to everyone. This is known as open access. To make this possible, the library administers Chalmers Publication Library, an institutional repository built to save, share, and search Chalmers digital research materials, including conference papers, peer-reviewed scholarly articles, preprints, technical reports, theses, and much more. The library also supplies the university with bibliometric reports and analyses, such as assessment of scientific productivity and impact. But the university library is not only about information. With nearly 500,000 visitors a year, it is also a place where one can socialize and meet other people. There is a cafe and a lunchroom for students. The library is an international environment with students from all over the world. The library is constantly changing and adapting to new trends and to the needs of our users, which the refurbished reading room, finished during the summer of 2010, is an excellent example of.